Hey everyone, it's Paul Hunter here from the Best Buy blog, and today is such a glorious day because I'm going to be giving you an exclusive first look at PDP's brand new lineup of Pixel Pals for DC Comics. Now I'm pretty excited because PDP actually gave me 5 different DC Comics Pixel Pals to take a look at today. They gave me 2 supervillains and 3 superheroes, so let's take a look at them right now. The first one that they gave me is Harley Quinn. She's number 15 in the set. They also gave me the Joker, which is number 14 in the set. Looking at the superheroes, they gave me the Flash, which is number 27. And we got Wonder Woman, which is number 28. And finally, we got Superman, and he is number 29 in the set. So as you can see on the display shelf behind me, I'm a huge fan of collectibles. I've got Pop figures, I've got Skylanders, I've got Nintendo Amiibo, I got Lego Dimensions. I mean, you name it, I probably have a couple of figures in that set. But with that said, there's a few things that Pixel Pals do that really differentiate themselves in the market. And there's 2 things in particular that I really love about this new type of collectible. So, the first, and I'll try to get a little closer here so you can see it, is that all of the characters are all designed using pixels. And so they all have this sort of like 1980s retro look. You know, if you're a fan of Super Mario or Mega Man, like any of those classic games, these characters all have that same sort of like old school Nintendo Entertainment era vibe to them. And the thing that I also like about them as well is that all of these characters, they actually double up as a lamp. So on the back, you can actually insert 2 AAA batteries, and then by turning them on, they light up. I would say it's probably a medium to low luminosity. It's more of a night light than it is, you know, sort of a brighter lamp. So this makes it perfect for the bedroom. You could have it on your nightstand. You could have it on your desk or your shelf in your bedroom. They're also perfect. I'm going to be putting these in the living room. They're sort of like great accents. They're great for an office environment as well. So a lot of like really cool places that you could use these. All of the individual characters all have really cool and really unique designs. I'm going to go through a lot of those particular details in the written review. So if you want to sort of, you know, understand what each character offers in terms of details, take a look at the written review. But for this video review, what I wanted to focus in on is lighting up the characters and just show you just how awesome it is and, you know, just how it differentiates itself compared to any other collectible that's out there today. So for this demonstration, I really had to dim the lights here, so I sort of apologize that I'm a little bit difficult to see here, but I wanted to make sure that you saw the lights clearly when I turn them on here. So the thing that I love about Pixel Pals is that there's a lot of really cool details on these characters, but when you light them up, you can see so many more details that you wouldn't normally see. So here's the Joker. I just lit him up, and you can see here, hopefully it's coming through good on the camera here, but you can see that you know, suddenly he's got some really vibrant colors. You know, his classic purple and green hair, his red smile, you can see the flower, his green tie. I mean, a lot of these details you don't normally see as vividly when you're not looking with the light on here. And the other thing too is that there are certain things that pop out, like you can even notice that he's got different colors of green in his hair and he's got sort of like navy blue shoes on. And again, these are details that you don't normally see unless you turn the lights on. Now here is, this is Harley Quinn. So Harley Quinn, it's the same thing. You can see, you know, with the light out, a lot of the sort of like dark gray and the black features, they sort of blend in together. But when you turn the light on here, you can clearly see the differences between the blacks and the gray. You know, you can see her eyes and her smile a lot more clearly. So it's really cool, you know, and here's them side by side. And so, yeah, you can imagine, you know, this is just 2 of them, but imagine having 4 or 6 or 8 of these Pixel Pals and having them all light up. All right, and so here is Superman and here is Wonder Woman, both lit up as well. And again, like, just amazing features. Like, I love, you know, the bright white eyes that Superman has and his bright red flowing cape that he's got here. And Wonder Woman just looks amazing. She's got her tiara on the top here, you can see. Yeah, you know, she's got her bracelets on. She's got a classic outfit on. I mean, I absolutely love looking at these. These are, they're so colorful. They're so vibrant. There's just so many details that are all packed in. And you know, and I love that they're all sort of like 8-bit inspired too. They've got like the really cute faces. They got the, you know, like the square eyes and just like the short stubby hands and feet and stuff. Just looks so cool. And last but certainly not least, we got The Flash. He is one of my favorite characters in all the DC Universe. I think he's represented so well here as a Pixel Pal. He's got really awesome, vibrant yellows and reds in his costume. He's got the wing here you can see on his mask, and he's got his iconic lightning bolt, which probably a little bit hard to see here in the camera, but he's got the white circle with the lightning bolt in the middle. So I think he just looks phenomenal. One of my favorite characters of the five that I've had a look at today. And just, you know, again, truly, truly, truly amazing designs and beautiful color on him. Well, that about wraps up my video review for the brand new DC Comics Pixel Pals. Thank you so much for watching. For more information on these collectible characters, be sure to check out the Best Buy blog at blog.bestbuy.ca. Thanks a lot for watching, and we'll see you next time.